I grew up in the capital city of Morocco. It was a very diverse neighborhood. You end up having a lot of tolerance for people who are acting differently when it comes to prayers, people who are acting differently when it comes to daily life. Something that makes me breathe easier about music is the fact that music does make a difference in my life. Music is important because if we were to focus on all the negative aspects of our lives, all the negative points in everybody's life, then we'll just be having a horrible life. Music is definitely there to bring some joy and happiness. Some musicians would say that the instruments breathe with them, and it's certainly true when it comes to an instrument like a piano. Music is definitely something that we could use in order to build bridges in between civilizations. There are a few things that are shared by everybody. Why not use music as a means of bringing people together? Music is something every single civilization has. The instrument is called kanun. That's the Arabic pronunciation. A lot of Western people would go for the Turkish pronunciation. It's the kanun. I'll stick with the Arabic one. It's the kanun. We all read music the very same way. I think it would be presumptuous to pretend that we could solve the world problems through music. Not that I wouldn't love to. However, musicians could set the example. Every time I'm on a stage performing, I'm a bit more than a musician. I'm also an ambassador. I'm also someone who represents a part of the world. I'm someone who represents a civilization, a culture. I'm someone who represents a group of countries. A group of countries we hear a lot about in the news. It's more than just performing the music, it's also conveying a message. How beautiful is this music and how beautiful this part of the world is.